The main reason why prejudice for certain kinds of dogs still exists is basically there is a lot of misinformation, and if you're already afraid of dogs or you have a certain bias, then you're going to gravitate towards that information. At this point, there's definitely enough information to, and I should preface that by saying there's enough legitimate information to combat that bias with math and science. You can reduce that prejudice if you can have a sober conversation with someone.